Hi everyone, my name is Paromita Mitra, and welcome to my workspace. I am a human interface engineer here at NASA Johnson Space Center, where I work specifically right now with spacesuit technologies. You are in the Human Integrated Vehicles and Environments, Hive, and the Wear Lab. And so here we develop a lot of quick and early prototyping for engineering hardware that the human needs to interact with. So the major project that I work on is the Exploration EMU, or the XEMU, and that is NASA's next generation spacesuit for lunar and Martian missions. In a spacewalk scenario, or an EVA, crew members are introduced to very difficult tasks. They often describe it as running a marathon and doing brain surgery at the same time. And so one of the things that we want to ensure for lunar and Martian missions is that the crew member is efficient and effective. Working at NASA doesn't mean just being an aerospace engineer. We encompass all different types of fields, specifically within STEM. There's a lot of components of my research that I've done in human performance where we have to understand the human psychology to be able to accommodate for it in a piece of technology. I have a bachelor's and a master's degree in aerospace engineering from Mississippi State University. So what academia gives you is the ability to hone in on a problem and become passionate about something and then apply that to your career in the future. So as we're going forward to the moon and then to Mars, we're going to stay, and we need to be sustainable, and we need to have plenty of engineers who contribute to that common goal. Come find your place in space.